your first step ought to be know who your customers are. So really understanding who you're going to serve with your business, your product, and getting that direct feedback. What are they willing to pay for? Is the most critical thing you can do before you build a product, before you start a company, before you do anything. Getting advice from other entrepreneurs, lawyers, accountants, people who are deeply immersed in the field is really important. Getting those people to give you some guidance on who you should talk to and when is really critical. If it's really at the early stages, understanding which investors invest in what stage, what industries, what businesses is really important, because you don't want to waste their time, nor do you want to waste your time. So really understanding the qualifications of the investors before you go out to raise money is important. But once you do start having those meetings, is really listen to what they're telling you. Being always prepared is something that you can do to take advantage of the market. So really understanding your business in a way so that if you are contacted by an investor, you can reach out to them. If you have the business skills, the business acumen, but may not have the technology piece, and conversely, if you have the technical acumen, find somebody that has the business skills that you may not have to join you in founding the company and launching it. So having that combination, two or three people, before you really begin seriously building the company will increase your odds of success.